to achieve optimal wellness is going to require us to be intentional about it. We have to realize that we are really responsible, and we cannot help even our families, because women, we take care of the whole family, and then we oftentimes forget to take care of ourselves. So that is going to imply that we have to put limits in our work schedules so that we have time to exercise and try to eat well, and making time to spend with our families and listen to music and decompress in other ways. Because at the end of the day, you cannot help anybody if you are overloaded and stressed out, anxious and panicking, or you develop a medical condition like hypertension or a heart attack because you were so stressed out that you couldn't handle the pressures.